Many people are asking many questions because of choosing. Many people are asking many questions because of not choosing. Some people are saying, why are we calling the God of choosing? Other ones are doubting whether we are serving a living God. Anywhere you are, I want you to listen to my story. Anywhere you are, I want you to listen to my story. In every generation, God always subject to his people by a particular name, so that the whole world may know him. In every generation, God always subject to his people by a particular name, so that the whole world may know him. In the days of Abraham, he made himself to be known as God Almighty, who can do everything. In the days of Moses, he made himself to be known as God Jehovah, because he wants to prove his power to the land of Egypt, so that the whole world may know him. To the land of Egypt, so that the whole world may know him. In our generation, he made himself to be known as God of choosing, because he wants to select his people, the holy nation, peculiar people, the royal priesthood, the chosen ones. God of heaven have decided to use Lord choosing to rekindle fire of revival in this world.
That is why he released anointing in Lord choosing. That is why he released his strength in Lord choosing. That is why he released his glory in Lord choosing. That is why he